Good morning. Welcome to the WCCE Morning News Show. My name is Gavin. I will be your anchor for today, Monday, August 26, 2019. This is day 6 for activity classes. Here's Will with the weather.
The current temperature in Clover, South Carolina is 63 degrees. Today's high is 80 degrees, and the low for tonight is 66 degrees. The forecast today is partly cloudy. Now back to our anchor.
Thank you. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
At Crowder's Creek, we pledge to seek smart solutions, be on board with learning, act responsibly, and respect others.
And now for a moment of silence.
Today for lunch, we'll have mozzarella cheese sticks, hot dogs, cheeseburgers for pre-K and kindergarten, and turkey and cheese sandwich.
Dr. Dickey, Ms. Hamilton, and Mr. Craig would like to wish a happy birthday to Cam Fitzpatrick and Haley Freeman. Your teacher will provide you with a birthday pencil.
Happy Monday, boys and girls. I hope your day is off to a great start. We are so excited to welcome our first half of pre-K students to school today. Happy first day of school. We are looking forward to an exciting year. Thank you to all of our parents and older siblings and teachers for helping our students get to classroom safely. For all of our kindergarten through fifth grade students, at this point, you should be walking to class independently. Remember, we have many people on duty throughout the building to make sure that everyone gets to their classroom safely. So older siblings, at this point, if you have a younger sibling in kindergarten through fifth grade, they should be walking by themselves now, but thank you for helping them get acclimated to our school and making sure that they got to their classroom safely all last week. Boys and girls, please make sure that you are continuing to soar and following directions the first time given. You're doing a great job with making sure that you're walking on the third block on the right side of the hall at all times, and we are still working on our cafeteria procedures, so please watch the screens. If you have questions, raise your hand and ask an adult for assistance. Teachers, please continue to teach those expectations explicitly in class so that our students will know what is expected of them. And now for my favorite part of the day, where I get to welcome two special guests to the source. So for today, they are both fourth grade students. We have Ryan Stern and Chase Rowe. Come on over. Good morning, boys. How are you?
Good.
Well, let me tell you the great news about these two young men. They were recognized by our entire district for their summer reading. So let me read to you what is included on the certificate and why they are being recognized today. Congratulations on being one of the district's top readers for the Clover School District Bookmobile. Out of over 8,000 students, Ryan and Chase were recognized for reading all summer long, and they've been featured on our school district website and Facebook page, as well as our school's Facebook page. Reading is a fundamental part of learning, and we are so proud that you both have a love for reading. Reading will take you many places in life, so keep up the great work. So let me present both of you with a certificate and with a pencil that says, "My principal is proud of me," because I am super proud. And for a new feature this year, everyone that is on the source sofa will receive the Eagle Ring. And this ring is only to be worn by the students who made it to the source sofa. So here is your ring. Here is your ring. And wear it with pride because it demonstrates that you are soaring. So boys and girls, I hope to invite you on the Soar Sofa soon. Make sure you're making good choices. Have a great day.
Thank you for watching the WCCE Morning News Show. Have a great day.